Dyson has revealed it is spending $885 million developing 20 new beauty products that will launch over the next 4 years. The British tech giant, once best known for its range of vacuum cleaners, ventured into the hair care space in 2016 with its launch of the Supersonic. While a hair dryer may not sound revolutionary, the gadget underwent a radical redesign to make it lighter and far less damaging on hair, and consumers loved it despite the jaw-dropping price tag.